You're watching Piers Morgan Live. Good evening, I'm Piers Morgan, and what I lack in journalistic integrity... Tonight, we'll talk with several public figures accused of misleading the American people. Joining us first to discuss the ongoing Bridgegate scandal here in New Jersey is Jersey Governor Chris Christie. Governor, welcome.
Thank you, Piers. It's great to be here. And I would just like to sincerely apologize to the people in New Jersey for this entire incident, and also, it's over, so shut up.
Now, Governor, you claim you had no knowledge of these traffic jams in Fort Lee. How is that possible?
I'm a busy man, Pierce. I got budgets to balance, I got teachers to yell at, I gotta work out 5 times a year. I can't keep track of every friggin' idiot I'm trying to screw over.
But are you concerned this will overshadow the rest of your term as governor?
Pierce, I will not let this scandal define the state of New Jersey. Instead, New Jersey will continue to be defined by organized crime, pizza, no-show jobs, a vague chemical smell, and forget about it.
Well, I'm very curious about how these new allegations that you withheld Hurricane Sandy funds to punish the mayor of Hoboken.
Oh, really? You're curious? Well, let me ask you a question, Piers. How long's your drive to work?
I don't know, maybe 15 minutes?
Oh, well, that's a nice commute. It would be a real shame if something were to happen to it.
Wait, I'm sorry, Governor, are you threatening me?
I don't know. Am I?
Okay. Joining us next is another public figure accused of deceiving the American people, embattled Yankee slugger Alex Rodriguez. Alex, thank you for being here.
No, you're the one who's lying.
Excuse me?
Sorry, that's just like a reflex at this point.
Now, Alex, the arbiter for your steroid trial upheld a 162-game suspension. What's your next move?
My attorneys and I are currently suing Major League Baseball for gross misconduct. We're also suing the Players Union for failing to trick Major League Baseball. I'm also suing steroids for being inside of me. And I'm suing Jackie Robinson for breaking into the major leagues, which really led to this whole situation in the first place.
I see. Well, you know, because of these lawsuits, people can now see the overwhelming evidence against you, including hundreds of text messages with Tony Bosch, the man who allegedly injected you with steroids.
Pierce, those text messages are very misleading. Like, have you ever heard of autocorrect?
You're blaming this on autocorrect.
I'm attempting to, yes. Like, one time I texted Bosch, like, what up, son? Thinking of seeing Frozen, heard good things. But, like, somehow that auto-corrected to just took 100 steroids, need to buy thousands more. This is A-Rod, by the way.
A-Rod, why were you even texting with Mr. Bosch in the first place?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to find out. Like, see, I texted him, lost my phone, who's this, but that got auto-corrected to, like, my butt equals, then, like, an emoji of a steroid needle. It's messed up, man. So that's why I'm suing my iPhone, as well as the dictionary.
All right. Our final guest tonight is at the center of a much stranger scandal. He's accused of throwing eggs at his neighbor's house, causing $20,000 in damages, pop star Justin Bieber.
Yeah, you know.
Now, Justin, why on earth would you throw eggs at your neighbor's house?
It's like it's a tradition in Canada.
Throwing eggs.
I mean, no, like, I thought my neighbor was a chicken, right? So I was just returning his kids.
I'm sorry, you were what? Justin, I don't understand what that means.
I was trying to make him breakfast in bed, right? But the eggs wouldn't go through the walls. boom.
Justin, how old are you?
I think I'm 40. Maybe I'm 5. I don't know. My brain is broken. Look, I would just like to apologize to the eggs. The yolk's on me, babe.